Hi, today I will show how you can make a strong cookie cutter for yourself in just 2 minutes using Autodesk Fusion 360. I will also show you how to make a complex shaped cutter in next videos. Firstly, you need to open Fusion, choose Create Sketch and a bottom plane. There you can make a shape of your future cutter. I will create circle for example. Then you are ready with shape, use offset to adjust to layers for cutter. First layer must be at 0.4 mm distance and a second at 2 mm. After finishing your sketch, choose these 2 layers and extrude them for 11 millimeters. Sketch will be hidden when you make first extrusion, so you will need to switch it as visibility right there. Now you want to choose Loft tool in menu and click on both the outer layer and the top of your mesh, there select Join instead of Cut. When choose the main shape and extrude it for 11 mm. That is all, now you have your cookie cutter almost ready for 3D printing. All you have is just to name your cutter and save it as mesh. There you should choose stale binary format and location that you want to have it. Now you can open your file in any program for 3D printing and print it.